What's up, everyone? My name is Dylan Lackey, and welcome to Let's React to Mario Tube 2. So apparently there is a sequel to Mario Tube. I remember reacting to the first one, and that was pretty funny. So I'm not quite sure how this one's gonna go down. I mean, it might have the same story as the first one, or maybe it will be different. I don't know, but I actually did not know that there was a sequel until Striker6985 told me. So anyway, let's get on with the video. Oh, and also, there was a disclaimer in the beginning of the video, so I kind of skipped it so that I wouldn't take up so much more time. Oh, he's sad. Okay, well, I should probably turn it up first. Okay, there. But yet, okay, so I can. There's a little bit more of a difference to this than how it was in the first one, because in the first Mario Tube, he showed a little more excitement, but in this one, he shows more like disappointment. I wonder why that is. Oh, his YouTube channel got banned.
No!
Okay, so now he's gonna make a new YouTube channel. So wait, is this happening to all the other characters as well?
Oh, hell no.
Yep. It's happening to all of the other characters as well. So now he's making a news channel? Because in the first one, I think he was making like sort of like a gameplay channel, like a gaming channel. So now in this one, he's making like a news updates and all that kind of stuff. That's twice now his channel got banned.
Well, whatever. I was becoming too popular anyway. It's time I focus on my rapping career.
Bob's Raps?
If you were looking for the best song in the world, then look no further. Cause you have come across the best of the best. Are you ready?
Is this in San Andreas? Like in Grove Street? I think it is. Because like I can kind of recognize like the environment.
Morgan Freeman and Jafar, you've just been overthrown. Oh yeah, bitch.
Channel.
Two cancers.
You know what? I'm gonna go make a new one. It's gonna be better.
This one is probably gonna end up getting banned as well.
Welcome to Fishing for Pimps High School. Today we're gonna learn all about animals. Okay, to start off, we have this T-Rex. Roar goes.
So what is this
T-Rex
gonna be more like of an educational channel?
Tank. Boom goes the tank. Yay, destruction. Here we have a plutonium rod. Goes the plutonium rod. It feels like burning. If you guys noticed the theme of today, it's not actually animals. It's the color green. Let's sing. Put on the song. Green is for. Green is for.
Luigi.
Green is for.
Pickles.
Green is for. World domination.
Wait, was that Nicolas's Cage? Was that Nicolas Cage's face there? I think it was.
Luigi.
Hold on. It is. It is Nicolas Cage. Well, his face at least.
What's going on?
I knew his channel was gonna get banned. His is gonna get banned as well.
Somebody cheated. I can't lose.
Somebody cheated.
Hello, you sexy Wario. Yeah, I'm a done with pranks now, and now I'm actually gonna do some content like this. That's right, no more advertisements. All right, let's read some suggestions.
Get the hottest chili sauce while singing I Will Always Love You. Ride in a shopping cart and do mad tricks.
Wario, and this is Jackass.
So now he's actually mocking Jackass. I dare you to have a stable life. I didn't even get to read all that.
No, I can't.
Too depressing. Oh, you've gotta be joking. Your recipes didn't work.
Oh, hell no!
Okay, so today we're gonna be reviewing the...
Okay, now he's doing a review channel.
It came out around about, I know, like 10 years ago or some shit like that. So as you can see, he's got these, shitty-ass sugar cube-ass buttons on it here, which you can hardly press. I can't use it with my big-ass dinosaur turtle hand, so minus points for that, I guess. Another thing you can do with it is that you can make some mad beats. You know, by pressing the little numbers here, you can make a little something right now. Here we go. Look, there's Mozart shit going on. So, the main issue of this phone is that, doesn't have a fucking screen. So, you can't play your Angry Birds, you can't play your Candy Crush Saga, can't see what the hell you're doing, unless you fucking...
At first I thought it was a calculator, yes. Because it almost looks like a calculator.
It's a fucking mushroom. Here we go, we're gonna do a little taste test review here. Delicious, circuitry. My mouth is bleeding, I'll be right back. I'm getting tired of reviewing shitty-ass technology, so I'm just gonna become a tech disruption channel. Fuck all this shit. It's time to fuck up your shit, fuck up your shit, fuck up your shit, fuck you!
Oh, no.
Animal cruelty.
Next time, it's mine!
Did that just say anime fights? Oh,
number
so it's the 10, top 10 anime.
Star Wars episode 12. How intense. Look at that. They're spinning their
okay, so their channel is going to be a bit more like Watch Mojo.
Number
9. SpongeBob vs. Patrick. Or top 10 trends. I mean, whatever you want to call it.
That's amazing. Number 8. Ronald McDonald versus Hungry Jack. Oh, God. The poor kid.
Is that an actual video?
Number 7. Pokemon.
Because if so, then... Why would they ever post that? I mean, that is just so messed up.
Number 6, Guy versus Doll.
I know that's a natural video. Was that supposed to be like a WWE mod? Peach versus Waluigi. Domestic violence.
Oh, hello! It's me!
His is gonna be more of a vlog. You probably should check your battery there, because it's really low.
La 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 la.
Oh, it's GTA 5.
Guess what time it is?
Say today!
It's time for...
Oh, he misses his old channel. Wait, he's going to YouTube. Oh, this is the same place from the Gmod Idiot Box. Really?
I am depressed. Okay, I guess that makes sense.
Really?
I'm in.
Hacking in process. Wait, progress. Alright, he got his old channel back now. Okay, so from in this part, they all lose their channel, and so they try to make a second channel, which kind of reminds me of Charmix when he makes more channels, because his first one just got deleted, so he made Charmix 2, but then that got deleted, and so now he has Charmix 3. But anyway, and then they end up getting deleted too. So this was a little bit more different from the first one that I reacted to. I mean, the introduction was a bit the same, except he was a bit more like depressed, and because in the first one he was more like energetic. So, but anyway, this was pretty good. I think I kind of liked the first one a little bit more better. Because because in my opinion, I think the first one was a little bit more funnier than this one was. But other than that, it was still a pretty good video. But anyway, thank you for watching. Let me know if you want me to react to any more of SMG4's videos. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.